Oh, and there's another story circulating too. They're saying that Robert Mills has a parent. Well, the idea for his first car from this Russian engineer was doing tests to help him.
And who told you that?
One of those young mechanics that I see. Yeah, no,
no. How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
You're just jealous that she believes you.
Greetings, Earthlings.
Yeah,
I bring you peace. We are race car technology. Welcome to my
world. Sir, this is a restricted area. You're gonna have to move away.
Stop. Man, you're only coming to the boss and the team have a name. I went all the way.
Find a safe place now.
Right.
What's going on?
Done here. Let's move on.
You might still be close. So keep your eyes open. You got that?
Hey, now. about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's
Just,
you see, that's the problem. You come straight from the pit and it's a completely different surface. I mean, if you start with the concrete, then you hit the pavement, and the change in grip is, it's just amazing.
Listen up.
Trevor Jones just wants to put California behind him.
Unauthorized visitors will be punished severely.
As long as possible. Okay, fair. And then who knows what might happen.
Right then, everybody out. The area has been locked down.
Hey, you need to do something. There's a bad situation.
Oh, God. This shit's all messed up. Do something, please.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Everybody has to.
There is still some time to go, folks.
Better lock it down.
Okay.
Remember, folks, that endurance is all about getting your car done as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out, beat up it may be. That's what the DX came in third last year. He wanted to be better.
nothing. Stand by.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is done until the clock ticks down.
Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Back to Smoking and Joking. Over.
We've got multiple bodies. Looks like a definite homicide.
Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability. That's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow. There's only a few minutes left, folks. Buffs out there, I can tell you that the winner will again be presented with champagne on the podium after a few years of regular sparkling wine. That is real champagne from the eastern region of France. Fun fact of the day, folks.
Come on, come in, you copy.
Until the
yeah,
end.
No, I'm
this
here now.
Race is not over
no,
until
nothing.
The clock ticks
it's
down.
It's quiet here, over. Roger that, moving to that location, out. All clear.
Test of nerves going into that corner. Who backs down first? Oh, wait! Was there a touch? Or even a slight collision? Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent. There is still some time to go, folks.
I'm still looking around, but stand by for a minute. Command, I have nothing to report.
Okay, that was mildly annoying.
Was that command?
And Moses Lee crossed the line first. So, that's it, folks.
Yeah.
Moses Lee and Team Calhoun.
I'm coming home.
Miami. That is one more victory for the Chinese race team. Robert Knox is not going to like it. And it will be interesting to hear what he has to say after the podium season.
If you could do one more autograph.
What?
Why are you all up in my face? Give me some space, man.
Get ready, folks. Back off. Our new Chinese champion is on the podium in a few moments. VIPs are gathering on the red carpet, and those of you in the stands, make sure you don't miss the big party. Short message from our sponsors, Guardian Tires, because you're in the driver's seat. Don't settle for second best. Guardian Tires, the driver's choice. Okay.
Better man up.
We got a 187.
Come in, Central.
Thank you.
Yeah.